God, we pray that you would just continue to invade this place tonight, God. God, we pray that you would invade this city, God. That you would invade this high desert, God. That you would invade Victorville and Apple Valley, Hesperia and Atlanta. God, we invite you, Holy Spirit, you are welcome here. We ask that you would come and invade this place and bring transformation, God. God, we come before you knowing, God, in faith, God, that you can do wonders, God, that you can transform cities, God. And we ask and we invite that you would come and rain down on us tonight, God. Let this be the beginning of transformation in our community, God. Let this be the beginning of an outpouring, God. Let this be the beginning of revival that's going to break out in this land, God. God, come and have your way. Come and have your way. Jesus, this desert belongs to you, God. This desert belongs to you, God. Come and have your way, God. Come and have your way, God. Come and have your way, God. For this desert belongs to King Jesus. Lord, invade this place and bring transformation for your glory, God. For your glory, Lord. We worship you, God. We worship you. For you are worthy to be praised, God. And we look to you, God. We look to you. We set our hearts on you tonight, all the days of our life. For you, Jesus, we worship you in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen, amen.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Come on, how many want to see Jesus move? How many want to see the Holy Spirit transform our towns and cities? Do you know it's a great pleasure to ask and invite Pastor Laurie to come up and speak a blessing as a representative of the First Nations people. You know, they give us permission to bless the land. Amen. Say amen.
Amen. Amen.
This is my dear brother.